Number one, there. Here comes number two from coach, there. And here comes number three, good night, Zinkai.
Yeah. I wake up every morning with my head up in a daze. I'm not sure if I should say this, fuck, I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay, yeah. I battle with depression, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stressing or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase, I just wanna feel okay, okay. Yeah, I struggle with this bullshit every day. And it's probably cause my demons simultaneously rage. Did a bleed on? Trapped in a maze, every wall that I knock down is just a wall that I replace. I'm in a race against myself, I try to keep a steady pace. How the fuck will I escape if I never close my case?
Oh my god, I keep on stressing every second that I waste. Is another second sooner to a blessing I won't take. But my therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Yeah, it's not a fucking stage, I just wanna feel okay. Okay, motherfucker, now you got my attention. I need to change a couple things cause something is missing. And what if I were to lie, tell you everything? I get closer to the grave. I am
terrified. I fell asleep at the wheel again.
Crash my car just to feel again.
Let out race me.
The seats are crazy.
My name is Jim Cape.